each other. And to Vargas's idea of only having three children, if you want the future to be wonderful and full of family as tonight, don't stop at three.
And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that.
You know, see. You look absolutely lovely today. It's like a heart. I hope you will continue to inspire these positive changes and inspire him to be a better day. Every new day to inspire him to be a better man than he was in the previous one.
You love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because.
As a lot of us know, as the years have gone by, Noah and Vargas have been inseparable. To the point now where if you call Vargas, you almost expect Noah to answer the phone. And you, okay, hi Noah, can I talk to Vargas, please?
And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. And this is why I love you.
When you have problems, run to the church, says Auntie Fa'aluta. Respect each other, says Nat. Auntie Fair says, I think you already know what Auntie Fair said though, so I won't go out to you.